हेलो।
ये ठीक है ना?
हाँ यस इट्स ओके। Is there anything you want to discuss or ask me before we go?
Not today. Tomorrow I will morning, because I didn't get chance to do anything and study also.
Okay.
Because of my, I told you right. I mean, yesterday I had a demo presentation, so I didn't get chance. But I will tomorrow.
Okay, so let's go ahead. Today, actually,
Sure. Yeah, please. Please. No, I'm good.
what I want you to do, I want you to make questions. Immediately, you will make questions here, or I will make questions. So that will give you an idea to improve or review what we have already studied. So that would be, I think that is my idea today. Actually, I got that what we would do today. So we are going to do that. So first, let's begin with models. As you have already studied models, so now what we are going to do, we are going to make questions using model may. So how would you make questions using may? So
May I come in?
yes,
That
that
is one question. It means
is
like,
a request also.
May I call you?
Yes, you can
What do you
make
want?
questions like this only. Otherwise, if you use like may you live long, it is not a question. It becomes blessing.
Blessing.
May you live long.
May I you live long?
May you live long.
May you live long.
Or
May you.
may God bless you with a son.
I
Or
heard that one.
may you have nice journey. Like this. Suppose you are going to use next model, that is like say should. How would you use any kind of interrogative word here? What, when, why, where, how many? How, whom? Can you use these interrogative words with that model to make questions? Like suppose you are going to use what?
What should I give to him?
What should I
Or why
give?
should I why should I give to him? I mean, why should I give?
Anything like you must take some object here, like
Why should I give my
Like
pen to him? I mean,
this. Why should I help you? Why should I help
Why
you?
should I?
Why should I help you? Why shouldn't I help you?
Why shouldn't I help you?
Or if you are going to use where?
Where
If
should
you
we go? Where should we go to see the movie? I mean, where should we go to meet him?
Where should we go? Yes, you can say like this. Or
And you asked what, right? What should I give also we can say, right? What should I give to him? Because, I mean,
what
you
should
can say like
I
that,
what
right?
should I give him?
What should I give him? Because suppose somebody asked me like to help one of my friend, what should I give him?
Or you can say what help? What do you expect from me? What help do you expect from me?
Yeah, that's correct, but we are using should, right? That's why I'm trying to use only should.
Okay.
But yeah, you are right. I mean,
Just I am using it. You can
yeah.
use how many? Like, suppose
Okay.
you are asking your doctor
Okay.
something like how many should.
How many pills should I take every day?
Yes, you can speak like how you can use how.
Okay.
How
How
should
should
I
I go
go
reach
reach
there?
there?
How should I reach there?
Yeah.
Yes. Okay, whom?
With whom should I go there? I mean, you can say
Precisely,
that.
right. Whom, with whom you can say, with whom should I go
Whom should
there?
I?
Or whom should I go there with?
Yes.
Yes. Or with whom should I go there
Yes,
also,
both are
right?
correct. You can use with in the beginning or at the end, no problem.
Okay, sure.
Like whose? Like
Good.
whose?
Okay.
We are going to use that whose.
Who's with the should, you mean to say?
Yes, should.
Should only. Okay. Who should we?
Suppose I say this.
Okay.
Whose car must it be? I am not using should, just I am just saying किसकी कार होगी ये? किसकी कार है? किसकी कार होगी?
Or we can say like whose car is this also, right?
हाँ, whose car is this? Simple question. किसकी है? किसकी होगी
Yeah.
यार ये? किसकी कार होगी यार ये इतनी महंगी? इट इज वेरी
Whose car must?
एक्सपेंसिव कार, वेरी लग्जीरियस कार. हूज कार मस्ट इट बी? दैट टाइम वी आर सेइंग हूज कार मस्ट इट बी, बट सिंपली हूज कार इज दिस? व्हाई हैव यू पार्क्ड इट हियर? दिस इज सिंपल. बट व्हेन यू आर सरप्राइज टू सी समबडीज कार, इट इज एक्सपेंसिव, इट इज वेरी लग्जीरियस, दैट टाइम यू यूज इट लाइक दिस.
Okay,
ओके,
and we thought of discussing about like should with you, who's right? I mean, I'm not getting that sentence. Who's
सिंपल. इफ यू आर नॉट जस्ट मीन्स दैट इज देर इज नो स्ट्रॉन्ग पॉसिबिलिटी, यू सिंपली से हूज कार शुड इट बी?
Okay, whose car should it be? Okay.
हूज कार शुड इट बी?
Okay.
Even you can use can here, no problem. Whose car can it be?
Yeah, should it be? Okay. Sure.
Like you
Okay.
can, who will be the owner of this car after this match? Because this is going to be given to the best player of the match, suppose.
Yes.
So you
Yeah.
can use will here. Like, who will be
The owner of
proud owner of this car?
Okay.
Who will be the proud owner? Who is going to be the proud owner? Who will be the proud owner of this car? I will be.
We can say like who is going to be, I mean, in the car.
Who is going to win the car? It is okay. But who is going, if you say who is going to win the car, it's okay. But we are talking about that car. Car is important there. Who is going to be the proud owner of the car? So car is important here. Or who is going to win the car? Or who is important here?
Who is the proud owner of this car? Okay.
Yeah, there is no difference. There is no hard and
Okay.
fast difference. But just by speaking such sentences, we actually show our intention that what is important, what is more important for us, like this.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sure.
Yeah. Suppose there is a sentence. I write a question here. Put his life have been saved. This is a question as well as it is in passive.
Okay.
My,
could his life have been saved?
Okay.
You understand the meaning?
Yes.
It is in present or past?
It is in past.
Okay.
क्या उसकी क्या उसकी जान बचाई जा सकती थी?
Okay.
His life, suppose I say, his life have been saved. Simple.
Okay.
Yeah, his life couldn't have been saved.
Okay.
नहीं बचाई जा सकी.
Okay.
So could his life have been saved? Yes, if he had been taken to the hospital timely.
Yes. If that's what I'm thinking in my mind. His life could have been saved if they take him to the hospital in time.
If this is also past conditional. If he had been taken. Past perfect, followed by this. If he had been taken to the hospital timely, his life could have been saved.
Okay.
Like this. Some more examples are here. Yes, you understand a word we use like push and jostle. You know it, push and jostle. Like when it is some place is crowded with the people.
Okay.
And the people try to go forward by pushing and jostling another.
Okay. Normally we see this kind of things in this movie theater for tickets.
Yes. So it is okay. In English it is called pushing and jostling. Means push. Dhakka mukki.
Okay.
In Hindi we speak dhakka mukki karna. When we see why. Why are you involved in pushing and jostling? Can't you stand quietly? Why are you involved in pushing and jostling? Can't you stand quietly for some time? Can't you wait for your turn? Like this. So can't you wait for your turn? This is also a question. Like one more question. Means today we are just discussing about questions.
Sure.
So, like why can't you stand? Or why can't you wait for your turn? Why can't you wait for your turn? And like why are you involved in pushing and jostling? Why are you involved in pushing and jostling? Can't you stand quietly? Why don't you wait for your turn? He says, suppose I am in hurry. Everybody is in hurry. He is saying, I have to catch my train. I have to catch my train. You may have to catch your train. Means, होगा आपको करनी होगी ट्रेन अपनी पकड़नी होगी. यू मे हैव टू पॉसिबिलिटी बट आई एम यूजिंग हैव टू हियर. यू मे हैव टू डू इट. यू मे हैव टू कैच योर ट्रेन बट वी आर नॉट कंसर्न विद दिस. एवरीबडी इज एक्सपेक्टेड to wait for his or her turn. Like suppose you are going to use could. With different interrogative words. Like using why, who, where, who.
Okay. Okay. Question you mean to say,
yes,
right?
Yes,
interrogative
yes,
question.
Yes,
you
yes,
are.
Yes.
When could we go there in time?
Actually,
normally we use this one in cash, right?
Yes. We use it in.
Could you catch the bus yesterday?
But if you use could like this, it will become request. If you use could like this, could you do that? It is request. Kya aap aisa karoge?
Okay.
But you are going to make it, or you are going to use it in a question. Like suppose I tell you, who couldn't come?
Why couldn't they help his friend?
Yes, this is right. Why couldn't they help his friend? This is okay. Why couldn't they help his friend? वो अपने friend की help क्यों नहीं कर सके?
Yeah.
क्यों नहीं कर पाए?
Yes.
Why couldn't? और who couldn't come at time today? Who couldn't come at time today?
Yes.
When you are asking that question, suppose you are talking to your subordinates in an office. But when you speak this sentence or this sentence, who didn't come at this? Who couldn't come at time today? Who didn't come at time today? You see the difference between these two sentences. When you are talking to your subordinates and you speak, who didn't come at right time today? It means you are angry with them. Kaun nahi aaya time par? It means you are showing your anger. You are not pleased with them. You are displeased. But when you say, who couldn't come at time? So it means you gave them some task and they were busy there, so they got late. So you are just talking in a polite manner. Who couldn't come at time? Kyun nahi aa paya aaj samay par? Who didn't come? Means you are just showing anger. But when you say who couldn't, it is little polite. But it's a question. Who couldn't come at right time today? Right?
Yeah.
Okay. If you are you going to use suppose where, is it possible or not possible?
That's what I'm thinking. I'm not able to name the question. Where could I can say like where could they be at this time?
Where
I can say where could they be at this time yesterday?
Where
could they be?
Where they could they? Or you be. Can make like this if. Where could they have been okay. yesterday? Suppose if I say like this, what is the meaning?
Where could they have been? Could they have been yesterday? किधर आई मीन कल किधर
हो सकते थे हो सकते थे ये लोग वेयर कुड दे हैव बीन यस्टरडे कहां हो सकते थे
यस
बट दे डिडंट रीच देयर इफ दे हैड मेड सपोज आई से लाइक दिस नाउ यू आर गोइंग इनटू वेरी डीप ग्रामर इट इज माय एक्सपीरियंस to discuss all these things with you. If suppose it is a conditional sentence, if they had, suppose I say, if they had worked hard, I am talking, if they had worked hard, where could they have been? Where could they have been? Suppose I say like this. It's a very nice conditional sentence. If they had worked hard, where could they have been? Agar wo mehnat karte, agar wo effort lagate apne, to kahan pe hote wo log? Parantu hue nahi wo aisa. कर नहीं पाए बट दे कुडंट रीच वेयर दे शुड हैव बीन दे कुडंट रीच दे कुडंट रीच वेयर दे शुड हैव बीन सी दिस वन वो वहां नहीं पहुंच सके जहां उनको पहुंचना चाहिए था
यस
दे कुडंट रीच वेयर दे शुड हैव बीन
बिकॉज दे डिड नॉट वर्क हार्ड
यस यस बिकॉज दे सॉरी बिकॉज दे डिडंट वर्क हार्ड दैट्स व्हाई दे कुडंट रीच वेयर दे शुड हैव बीन एंड इट इज अगेन In conditional, if they had worked hard, they could have reached somewhere. So like this. You can use where like that. Suppose I am going to use how.
Okay.
You are going to
you mean to say could?
Any model. Try to use any model.
Okay.
Because
How could they reach in time? How could they reach the marriage in time, even though the buses are not?
Yes.
Even though they stopped the buses last yesterday because of strike.
Because of.
Strike is going on.
Yeah, when you use a strike, we use call on, or call off.
Okay.
Call off.
Okay.
Yeah.
Call off. Okay.
Call on. The strike was called on in the city.
Okay.
By the labor union or anything.
Okay. Okay.
It's now
basically
everything has finalized and the strike has called off.
Okay.
Like this. Yes, now you ask me what you are asking.
No, what I said, like how could they reach the marriage? I mean, how could they attend the marriage yesterday, even though the call on the
The strike was called on in the city. You want to say that?
Yes.
हाँ वो मैरिज में कैसे पहुंच सकते थे जबकि सिटी में स्ट्राइक थी.
Yes. Yes.
But if you write this sentence like this, how could they have attended or reached, you can say, attended the marriage while, or you can say when, the city was on strike.
Yes.
Like how could they have passed? Sakte the. How could they have attended the marriage when the city was on a strike?
Okay.
Or you can say the strike was called on in the city.
Okay.
But how could they have? This is better.
So okay,
have been attended because it is in passive. And
okay.
They have been attended? No, it is wrong. How?
Okay.
I tell you another thing regarding this or related to this. In passive, how could the marriage have been attended by them when this? See this one. In passive, if you want to make it in passive, it should be like this.
Yeah, marriage should come first and then got it.
Yes, not they.
How could the marriage have been attended?
Because
yes.
They means they are already subjects. If you want to make it into passive voice, then you should bring object first. How could the marriage have been attended? Shadi kaise attend ki ja sakti thi? Jabki strike thi. Like this.
Marriage is? Sorry, can you tell me the meaning of this sentence?
Marriage, or you can say, how could the marriage ceremony, if you want to understand it in a better way, then we can say, how could the marriage, I write here, ceremony.
Okay, that's fine, but what I'm saying, how could the marriage ceremony have been attended by them? It means they attended already, but we are saying like, how could they attend? Attended.
Right? No, they couldn't attend. शादी की जो मैरिज सेरेमनी को कैसे अटेंड किया जा सकता था जबकि जबकि सिटी में स्ट्राइक थी.
ओके. आई थॉट लाइक आई मीन वो कैसा अटेंड हो गया आई मीन किया इवन दो स्ट्राइक है तो कल करके मैं सोचा था मीनिंग
वो मैं बताता हूँ फिर. I tell you in that, okay, your sense is different. I tell you how you can make it.
Okay.
How they have how it's not a question now. अभी आप बोल रहे हो कि स्ट्राइक थी फिर भी उन लोगों ने कैसे कैसे करके अटेंड किया मैरिज को.
यस
यू वांट टू से दैट कि उनको बड़ी परेशानी हुई मींस विद ग्रेट डिफिकल्टी दे वर एबल टू. सो हाउ यू कैन से हाउ वर दे एबल टू अटेंड द मैरिज Even the city was called on strike.
Okay. But this is question, right? How are they able to attend? This is
but
question.
It should not be a question. It should be like this. How they were, because last time I told you that couldn't, we can use in negative, but when you say some affirmative in past, kar saka, kar paya, then we use was able to, were able to. So how they were able to attend the marriage, I can't tell you how they were able to attend the marriage because the city was on a strike and there was no convince. They couldn't find the convince to reach the place, but anyhow they reached there and finally they were able to attend the marriage. So we, instead of this, they could attend. No, in affirmative we should not use could. They could attend. No, they were able to attend. Is it clear?
Okay.
Yeah. If you are using these sentences or questions using like should be. Suppose you want to use should be in a question. How can you use should be? It may be a passive sentence. It may be a simple active sentence. No problem.
in should I can use the subject, right?
Yes.
Okay. Who should it be? Okay. Give me 1 minute, please.
Sure, no problem. You take your time because this is not a test or something like that.
Okay.
You have to take your time to think over it.
One thing I can say, like, should it be possible to reach there in time?
Yes,
I mean, that is one thing.
Yeah, yes.
Okay?
Yes.
Okay?
Sure. You should write it. Should it be possible to reach there?
Yes, in time. I mean, reach there in time or something.
Yes. It's a very good question. Yes, no problem.
Okay.
Should it be possible to reach there in time? Yes.
Yeah. So, I mean, if we want to use why, I mean,
interrogative words. Suppose you are going to use how.
Okay.
How can you make? How?
Okay.
What should be?
Yeah.
We should be there.
Okay.
should be there.
Yes. We can say same sentence. How should it be possible to reach there in time if we don't have any vehicle at home right now? I'm saying to my wife or somebody, like, okay, how should it be possible to reach there in time even we don't have any vehicle or like any transportation?
You are right.
Okay.
But
okay.
I want to make a question here.
Okay, that is not a question. Whatever I said right now.
It's a question. It's a question. But what I think I'm right.
Okay. That's fine.
See this one? Sorry, not complete. Done. This one.
Okay.
Suppose you are discussing some project with your colleagues or subordinates, but your client is not happy. Suppose something wrong has been done, and now you are discussing with your colleagues or subordinates, and you ask, how should it be done now? अब इसको कैसे करना चाहिए, कैसे किया जा सकता है, कैसे किया जाना चाहिए, अब इसको कैसे किया जाना चाहिए, how should it be done so that our client may be happy? How should it be done now so that our client may be happy? Because so that is always followed by may. अब क्या किया जाना चाहिए ताकि वो खुश हो जाए क्लाइंट? हाउ शुड इट बी डन?
हाउ शुड इट बी डन?
दिस इज पैसिव. Where should it be done? Why should it be done? क्यों किया जाना चाहिए? Why should it be done?
Okay. क्यों ऐसे करना है? हाँ, ना आपका मीनिंग?
हाँ, क्यों ऐसे करना चाहिए, किया जाना चाहिए?
Yes. Okay.
How, where, when should it be done now? Can you tell me? When should it be done? Tomorrow, sir? In the morning?
And we can say like this also, right? Why should it be like this?
Ah, yes.
Okay.
Why should it be now? You are using your brain. Why should it be like this? Why should it be like this? Because this is the need of the situation. It should be like this. It shouldn't be like this. It can be like this. It may be like this. It must be like this. You can use like this. Like suppose I say this sentence or this question, where should children play? Should children be allowed to play? This is also a question. Should children be allowed to play on the roads? Children should not be allowed to play on the road. But children can be allowed to play in the grounds.
Yes.
Can with can you can use almost all the interrogative words, no problem. Like you can use why, when, like why can't, suppose I say why can't. Why can't you complete? Why can't you complete that project?
But this one only we use when we speak to our subordinates only, right? We cannot say to higher officials like this, right?
Yes, definitely you cannot use with your boss.
Yes.
Or, yeah, but if it's a question, you can ask them in a polite manner. How? I'll tell you. But first, let me complete this. Why can't you complete that project in time? You are talking to your subordinates. This is the question. Why can't you complete this project in time? But when you are talking to your boss, and you want to use the same, again you can use indirect speech. Can I know, sir? Let me complete this. Can I know, sir, why we can't complete that dash project in time? In that way, you can talk to your boss also, no problem.
Okay.
But you have to be polite there.
Yes.
But with your subordinates, you can simply ask, why can't you complete this project in time? Because, sir, lot of things are to be done. We don't have much time to complete it before this month. But when you are talking to your boss, excuse me, sir, can I know, sir, why we can't complete this project in time?
Okay.
Then boss can answer. Boss can answer, boss may answer, boss should answer. It is his choice.
Okay.
Whether boss wants to answer or boss doesn't want to answer. Getting my point?
Yes.
If you are talking to someone about a house, it is going to be constructed, suppose. And you are talking to the contractor or someone, and you simply use that kind of questions. They are like, where should be the kitchen? Where should be, or where should be the kitchen, or where should the kitchen be? Where should the kitchen be? Which is the correct question?
Yes, this is the question. Yeah.
This is the right question. Where should the kitchen be? Kitchen should be here. Toilet should be here. That should be the veranda. That should be the living room. How long, how big should it be? How long should my living room be? According to the drawing, according to your law or whatever. I don't want a big living room. I want a small living room. It should be smaller than this. Now I am using degrees also in models. It should be smaller than this.
Okay.
It should be bigger than this. Like this. Like suppose I say, what do you think? It's a question first. What do you think the teacher should have completed? What do you think the teacher the teacher should have completed the course by now? You see this one. What do you think? The teacher should have completed the course by now. आपको क्या लगता है, टीचर को करा देना चाहिए था कंप्लीट? नहीं, करवा देना चाहिए, शुड हैव कंप्लीट, टीचर को कर लेना चाहिए था कंप्लीट कोर्स, चाहिए था अब तक बाय नाउ।
कैसे लाइक व्हाई डू यू थिंक द टीचर शुड हैव कंप्लीटेड द कोर्स बाय नाउ?
यस
बिकॉज़ स्टिल
हां यस व्हाई, क्यों लगता है आपको?
Yeah, he can say like, okay, she has plenty of time, even though she did not, or she could not complete the time, or because the duration is very,
yes.
Right?
Ah, yes.
Okay.
You can speak like that.
Okay.
Some more interesting sentences are there. We'll discuss that in our next lesson. So, that is your fifth of 35. Today it is your fifth of 35. So tomorrow it is Saturday, so I think you'd like to have two lessons as you told me.
Yes.
Or as you wish, it is your choice. So we'll discuss. It is your wish, it is my wish.
Okay. What about direct Indian speech? Did we complete that one?
No, we will practice it. Don't worry.
No, practice okay, but the things whatever.
Usually it is okay, but still we would have
okay
something more about it.
Sure. Then after direct and indirect speech, what is the topics we are going to cover? I mean. Just in grammar.
In grammar, we'll now little bit something from here, something from there. Now, no any particular topic is left.
Grammar. Oh, okay. That's what my question.
We will discuss.
Okay, but we'll cover everything going forward.
Yes,
not like a specific topic, but whatever come across or anything.
Yes, yes. If we come across with anything, we'll discuss it.